Chief guest of the program, honorable special guest of the day, my dear teacher, Guru Mubin sir, and all my dear friend. First of all, I wish you by Islamic greeting. Assalamu alaikum. I'm going to deliver a speech. I am going to deliver a speech on a topic, the young Indian talent is in great demand. I am the luckiest member of Youngistan. Yes, my dear friend, we are in great demand around the world. Yes, my dear friend, young Indian talent is in great demand around the world. Japan is hunting young Indian talent. America ready with red carpet to welcome young Indian talent. Europe and China, they also dreaming to catch young Indian talent. If you will see, Indians are leading and ruling by their talent. This is the major reason that Indra Nooyi joined the PepsiCo company. The PepsiCo company reached to the top position and become the top food supplier industry of the world. It is the magic of young Indian talent. Next, I am coming toward the IT sector. More than 40% Indians are leading and ruling by their talent in America IT sector. The reason is only Indian talent. My dear Indians, brother and sister, if you will see the NASA, Indians are leading and ruling. Indians are leading and ruling in science and technology of America. Business is the backbone of any country. Google is spreading and earning to use young Indian talent like Sundar Pichai. Kalpana Chawla is a space scientist. She also belonged to India. Now in America politics, the Indians are ruling in America. This is the great example. Kamala Harris, she was also become Vice President of America. I request to all young Indian talent, use our talent for nation development like Swami Vivekananda, who was world famous but work for India. Hence, we must use our talent for nation development. Then America and other will come to India for working in this country, which is called India. Thank you for Mubin. Thank you for all India. Thank you for listening me, cooperating me. You are so good, so nice.